Police have fired tear gas and water cannons at protesters who were demonstrating outside the Indonesian parliament. They were protesting against a bill that would ban sex before marriage. It would outlaw also most abortions and make insulting the president illegal. Now, this bill has been delayed, but the protesters are very concerned that it could still eventually pass through parliament.